Hi guys, I'm Mr. Razor, and welcome to my channel. And welcome to one of the many pen haul videos that I will have coming up in the next few weeks to the next month, as there are tons of deals happening during this time of year, and so lots of stuff to buy. Now here I bought a ton of the more nicer and expensive pens by the popular name brands Sharpie, Uniball, Pilot, Pentel, and Papermate. All of these are pens that I didn't have at all, or pens that I didn't have a specific nib size of yet. I got a really good deals on these from Staples, as I bought these online with this buy $100 get $20 off coupon alongside $35 of Staples rewards cash I got from all of the back to school supplies that I bought from them to donate during the summer. Plus, some of these pens were also on sale and shipping was free. So in total, I paid only about $50 for all of this, which is quite an awesome deal, especially with these being, again, on the more expensive, higher end of the pens out there. Now, I'll just be going through each set of pens I bought and do a pen swatch for them all. So just sit back and relax and enjoy the video. And if you do, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I also got lots of minimalist bullet journaling videos, some art and drawing videos, two more stationery hauls like this, and some unboxing videos. Plus, I also do lots of giveaways to share these supplies with all my subscribers. So if you'd like to win some free stationery, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And now let's get on with swatching these pens.